Today, the Commission fined 11 air cargo carriers, nearly 800 million euro, for operating a worldwide cartel over 6 years, from late 1999 to early 2006, when the Commission's investigation stopped the illegal behavior. Had it not been for the Commission's intervention, the cartel would not have ended in 2006, and more than likely it would have continued through the economic downturn, creating even more harm to companies and consumers. As the cartel relied to a significant extent on a network of bilateral contacts, mainly by phone, it proved crucial to receive information from the participants themselves. Without this, it would have been very difficult to prove the infringement. As a result of the information we received from many of the participants, all companies but one benefited from a reduction of the fine under the leniency notice. And in the case of Lufthansa, which was the first to inform the Commission about the cartel, full immunity. Nevertheless, I want to underline that none of the carriers were obliged to collude because of this regulatory environment. In other words, the companies always had an alternative. Therefore, we consider this a mitigating circumstance, but not an excuse. I should also stress that a total of 5 carriers claimed they would be unable to pay the fine and asked for a reduction of the fine. But a careful analysis has shown that the conditions for accepting such requests were not met. Indeed, the Commission will always listen to such claims very carefully, in particular during this difficult economic period. But as I said many times during these months, granting inability to pay reductions will remain the exception rather than the rule.